So we all know what the problem is. I'm not here to argue about the problem. I'm here to ask a question. When it comes to all this police brutality, racially biased policing, there's a lot of ideas going around about how to handle it. Everybody want to see some form of police reform. I've been a cop for 10 years, and I can tell you the people in my career, my colleagues, we want to see changes too. People want to defund the police. Depending on who you talk to, that can mean anything. Right? Anything from abolishing the police, which I don't think any reasonable person wants to do. To be totally honest, I can't even make a financial argument for whether or not you decide to do that. Knock yourself out. I still got my Class A CDL. I'll be leasing a truck in a matter of weeks if that's the case. But I don't think any reasonable people want to abolish the police. A lot of people want to defund the police, reallocate funds to social programs and so forth. Like social workers, community resources and so forth. So here's my question. Let's say we do that. Let's say we start drawing down on police budgets and moving those funds into social programs that allow social workers and counselors and so forth to come into the community and handle police issues that y'all want them to handle. How many of y'all out there protesting for this are prepared to fill those positions? Are you studying criminal justice? Are you studying case law? Are you studying criminal codes? Are you studying to become a certified counselor so you can step up to help your neighbors with their domestic issues when they happen? I've even seen proposals to stop arresting people for crimes like burglary. People want to find restorative measures to handle burglaries. Are you studying conflict resolution so that you can help facilitate these meetings between burglary victims and known burglars? No? Well, why not? What is it? Are you planning on letting outsiders come in to your neighborhood and facilitate these jobs? I mean, sure, they're gonna be unarmed. There'll be fewer, you know, instances of brutality and so forth by the police, right? You're not gonna have that problem anymore, but they're still outsiders. If you and the people in your community are not studying to fill these roles, we're still gonna have outsiders in our neighborhoods coming into our homes trying to help us solve our problems. I haven't heard a single proposal to train the formerly incarcerated or re-entering citizens to fill some of these roles. Nobody's offering any pro bono counselor training or anything like that. So we're gonna have social workers coming from outside of our communities, coming into our homes, trying to help us solve our problems because people who are asking for these changes are not taking a step to actually fulfill these roles themselves. I mean, who is it that you actually expect to come in? And furthermore, why are we waiting for government funds to do this? What stops the people who are recommending these changes from implementing these changes right now? You want to see these reforms? Why aren't you doing it right now? Why can't you tell your neighbors, hey, y'all having a domestic issue? You're having an argument or something? Call me. I'll help you solve it. One of your neighbor's houses got broken into? You know who did it? What's stopping you from facilitating a meeting between the two of them to help resolve that right now? Why do you need government funds to solve your own problems in your neighborhood? If you think that you and your neighbors are capable of handling these things yourselves now, why do you need government funds to do it? It doesn't cost anything to sit down and handle these things. I mean, if y'all start right now, down this path of reform, these restorative measures, these unarmed responses to social problems. If y'all start right now, chances, and if you're right, if this really is the way to go, you start right now, and before you know it, you won't even need the police around. If you're on the right path and this really is the solution, you won't even need the police. Start resolving your conflicts yourself right now. And next thing you know, you won't even need the police around. They'll be redeployed more appropriately. They won't be coming and knocking on your door when you're having a domestic. They won't be trying to lock up your neighbors when you get burglarized, and you won't even see the police around your way anymore. Next thing you know, your neighborhood is being policed the way you feel like it should be. And you didn't even have to wait for government funds. All y'all had to do was actually implement the ideas that y'all think need to be working out. What do I know? I'm just out here with you. Holla at me.